Looks like we got a snake here. Ah, it's a big glossy snake. Well, it's been a frustrating night of road cruising. Found 4 roadkills. Was about to find number 5, but I was able to get it off the road in time. And it's a really nice glossy snake. So I don't really like the area that this snake was found in. So I'm gonna put it in the old backpack and take it up the road and try and find a better habitat for it, because as you can see, cars, houses, I mean, it's an adult snake, so it's been out here for a while. But I don't like it crossing the road like it was. So I'm just gonna let it cruise for a little bit to get some video. So this is what we're gonna do. I'm gonna take my car keys, pop open the trunk, grab the glossy, put it in the car, put the glossy, hopefully, into the backpack. There we go. In there. See your little snout. Zip it up, and we're gonna take this guy up the road and release it into more wild habitat. Okay, I've driven up the road probably about 1/4 mile from where I caught it. I'm gonna pop open that trunk, and then we're going to grab our glossy snake. Close the trunk, and then I'll show you with my ultra bright flashlight, bam, what we're gonna do. Flip that sign. So this is a nice habitat to release it. I'm gonna carry it out here for a little bit and then catch you on the release. Alright, so this looks pretty good. So the next thing you want to do is take your backpack, open it up, make sure you got the glossy snake. You want to grab the glossy snake. That suddenly doesn't want to come out. Oh, there you go. And then you release your glossy snake.